I ended up at Concordia Seminary because people at my home congregation were telling me that they thought that I had gifts for ministry. And I figured that if anybody is going to know what they want in a pastor, it's going to be parishioners. So eventually, I listened to what they were saying, and I decided to go for it, and here I am.